Thank you. Thank you. Bye. calls for our underclassmen and leaders of our school. It is because of you we made the best out of a challenging year, and we thank you. As a class, you selected the quote, "Cherish yesterday, live today, and reach for tomorrow." Class of 2021, this is your time to shine. We wish you the best in your future and know you are well prepared for whatever comes your way in life. And as you leave the hallways of Red River High School, remember the words of Mr. Beener and Mr. Walters, masks up. No, I'm just kidding. Hopefully we're all done with that. You won't have to listen to that anymore. All right? But what I do want you to remember is remember, once a rider, always a rider. And we're going to miss you. So now, graduates, sit back, seize the moment, enjoy your day, and reflect on your journey as we hear and listen to the sounds and the voices of Red River High School during today's ceremony. Thank you.
My dear terrified graduates, you're about to enter the most uncertain and thrilling period of your lives. The stories you're about to live will be the ones you'll be telling your children, your grandchildren, and your therapists. Lin-Manuel Miranda. Members of the school board, Dr. Brenner, Dr. Arison, Mr. Walters, Mr. Bina, faculty, parents, and family, and members of the class of 2021. Welcome to Red River High School's 55th commencement ceremony. Class of 2021, we stand here today at the starting lines of our futures. Futures filled with new experiences and new challenges for us to overcome. We can't possibly know what will occur, but while the future is unknown to us, today holds truths that are as clear as day. In a time where the whole world was seemingly collapsing, it was our generation that stepped up to help in whatever ways we could. We became the teachers in a world of digital reliance, teaching others how to use technology to keep in contact with each other. We became the teachers and found creative ways to get in touch with friends and family in a time when many felt isolated. From sitting out in the trunks of our cars to video calls, we adapted. We are incredible. I want each and every one of you to look at who's sitting next to you. They might be complete strangers or your best friends, but regardless, take pride in knowing that you are surrounded by some of the strongest, most adaptable, and incredible people. We've all had our hardships, yet here we are. We are still standing. We will not be broken down, but rather we rise to the challenge no matter what the world has in store for us. Take a second to put into perspective what we've lived through each and every day to get here. We live in a time of political polarization, civil unrest, and the world threw a global pandemic at us. Yet in spite of that, we stand here today strong. We are strong. What you may consider mundane and average is truly inspiring. No other generation has had to witness the world come to a complete halt and watch as the very pillars of normalcy collapse around them. And yet from those ruins, we rose again. From these ruins, let us build a new world, a better world. For all the pain and loss these last few years have brought, it also brings an opportunity to rebuild stronger and more resilient than anyone could have ever imagined. This is our time. So go build that world, not simply as a copy of what it was, but rather what it could be. Class of 2021, we've been through quite a lot these last 4 years. We've entered these halls as 14, 15-year-olds unsure of what the future would bring, but we live now, today, as young adults ready to face our futures. It hasn't always been an easy ride. We've all grown apart from old friends, had nights where everything just felt overwhelming and potentially regret some of what we did or didn't do when the opportunity presented itself. But more importantly, we've made some of our closest friends who are there for us whenever we need them most. We've made memories that will last us a lifetime, and we try to figure out who we truly are. We haven't just survived high school, we've thrived. I mean, look at us. We're not the same freshmen who walked in these halls 4 years ago. We've changed, we've grown, we've blossomed into who we are today. Our spirits are stronger than ever, declaring to the world, this is who we are. Looking out here today, you can almost hear it. It's like a symphony radiating off of all of us, triumphant and resolute. The question is no longer if we're ready for our future. It's if the future is ready for us. So again, I say to you, go. Go fight for your dreams. Pursue your passion. Find friendship. Find purpose. Find love. And show the world what the class of 2021 can do. Here and now, we show the world what we already know. We are the class of 2021. And we're going to change the world.
afternoon, family, friends, faculty, and of course, soon-to-be graduates of Red River High School. It seems like yesterday, stepping into Red River High as anxious ninth graders ready to begin our high school journey. Now we're here, in our gleaming red caps and gowns, preparing to receive our diplomas and shift those tassels from right to left. As Cesare Pavese once said, we do not remember days, we remember moments. Each year at Red River has filled us with moments that build who we are as students, leaders, and doers. First walking into the main doors as freshmen, we had no idea what kind of moments would transpire at Red River. We were just beginning to come out of our shells, getting lost in the large halls, nervously joining school clubs, and figuring out our place in the sections and lunchrooms. During our sophomore year, we learned about our future careers, interests, and sports. We also gained more confidence and were finally able to look the seniors in their eyes. Junior year came along and we gained even more authority, finally picking the classes that we liked, challenging ourselves with new opportunities in athletics, the arts, and our education. Suddenly, we were able to feel that slight sense of seniority in our school, which felt great. This past year and a half has been interesting, to say the least, going from hybrid learning to remote learning to hybrid again, and then finally seeing the other side for the last 2 months is a lot for a school year, especially for senior year. We did not choose the changes made to our sports, exams, and school life, but our class made the best of our time here at Red River High and created a chapter of memories in our own novel. So, from today, we start a new tabula rasa, a blank page where we will begin to write our own story in our own novel, where our volition will determine our choices. We must take that decision and lead forward to better ourselves and our community. It wasn't an easy road to get to today. When the days were filled with long hours of practice and challenging assignments, I knew I could always count on my teachers, classmates, and family members to help make the days feel a bit better. For that, we owe a huge debt of gratitude to those sitting and supporting us today. To our teachers and administration, thank you for filling Red River up with a positive and knowledgeable presence. From hearing Mr. Bina nail his solo in Don't Stop Believing, to having Mr. Height crack a smile on our faces, exclaiming, "Hey, have a nice day." The immense support we have received is immeasurable. Family and friends, thank you for always being there for us and showing us the true value of love. We are all grateful for the countless sacrifices you have made for us to flourish into our best selves. It has been a long 4 years filled with laughter, joy, and at some moments, discontent. But nevertheless, we persevered and came out stronger, more resilient than ever. So seniors, let us use our strength to break down any barriers that may come our way. Let us help our friends and neighbors and make small steps towards prosperity. But for today, let us celebrate our victories, reflect on our moments, and finally, let's make our mark in this potential-filled world. But let us not forget, once a rider, always a rider. Congratulations, class of 2021. Wherever we go and whatever we do, may we always cherish yesterday, live for today, and reach for tomorrow. During my time at Red River, one of the things I have loved is being a distance runner. Standing at the starting line minutes before a race begins, I experience a myriad of emotions. Nervousness, excitement, sometimes even dread. Ultimately, these thoughts boil down to a few deliberate reminders. I don't pray that the race will be easy. I tell myself that I am prepared. I don't wish to avoid pain. I tell myself I am strong enough to endure. I don't long for a race free of competition. I tell myself that challenge makes me better.
I don't hope that I may live up to others' expectations. I remind myself that I race in order to defy my understanding of what I am capable of accomplishing. And when at last I stand, toe on the line, heart pounding, above all else, my overwhelming desire is to be at peace with myself when I cross the finish line. It is impossible to know what any race will bring. A successful race cannot be measured simply by time or place. It is far too circumstantial. All anyone can ask for is that they do their best. Here we are preparing to begin the rest of our lives, and I can't help but notice how similar this feels to standing at the starting line. So, to myself and to you, I say, don't pray that this life will be easy. You are not approaching this new beginning empty-handed. You are equipped with your own valuable, unique perspective of the world, and you are not alone. Every person who has ever supported, encouraged, and loved you has helped craft you into the competent person you are today. Don't be consumed by the fear of pain. You will face hardships and endure great pains, and it won't be because you are deserving of loss. And strength isn't about the absence of pain or fear. Strength is knowing your own worth and recognizing your own endurance. You are stronger than you know. Don't long for a life free of competition. Others' victories do not steal from yours, and to be threatened by others' successes is to live in a constant state of paranoia and dissatisfaction. Welcome the opportunity to be challenged by those around you. Don't hope that you may live up to the expectations of others. Live in a way that defies your understanding of what you are capable of accomplishing, and do so not to prove yourself to others, but to prove to yourself your capabilities. Above all, live so that you may be at peace with yourself. It is impossible to know what this life will bring and how you will feel in it. A successful life cannot be measured by wealth or status. It is far too circumstantial. All you can ask of yourself is that you do your best to live a life of integrity and compassion. In this race we run in life, true progress demands a distinct lack of comfort. Don't allow your goal in life to be comfort. Don't settle in as the world goes on, engage with it. Embrace discomfort if it means accepting your authentic self. Embrace discomfort if it means having conversations with people who hold different views than you. Embrace discomfort if it means apologizing when you are wrong, if it means giving others second chances, if it means forgiving yourself when you make mistakes, if it means loving someone unconditionally, if it means voicing your anger when you witness injustice. Embrace discomfort so that you may leave this world a better place. Life is messy and unpredictable, but in the end, all that matters is that when we end our time on this earth, we are at peace with what we have contributed and who we have been. Thank you.
The hard times, we took a hard left, but we're all right. Yeah, and trying to love through it, but it's right, so I'm never gonna move it.
Ain't a crack in the foundation, baby, I know any storm.
baby, you and I
can't even mess it up,
although we both try, no.
It won't always go the way we planned it, but the
rules came and went, and we're still standing.
And we're still standing.
When the bones are good.
The car.
Well, graduates, it's time to present the diplomas. When we present diplomas, names will be read in a continuous manner. To allow each graduate's name to be heard, please applaud only after all graduates have received their diploma. When there are cheers or noisemakers for any individual student, the reading of another student's name may not be heard, and we wish to have each student recognized at graduation. At this time, with the class of 2021, please stand. President Flynn, Dr. Brenner, Ms. Galach, school board members, parents, and friends, I am pleased to announce the students in our attendance today have met the requirements for graduation set forth by the North Dakota Department of Public Instruction and the Grand Forks School Board of Education. It is my privilege to present to you the graduating seniors from Red River High School to receive their diploma with all the rights and privileges that go with it.
Mustaf Abdullahi Abdi. Aisha Mustafa Abdurrahman. Hayden Andrew Adair. Nana Ajakum. Fatuma Abdiaziz Ahmed. Abdurrahman Musay Ali. Farhia Anis Ali. Nasteo Ali. Alexandra Virginia Anderson. Blake Patrick Anderson. Carmen Lynn Ann Anderson. Grant Isaac Anderson. Orafe Blessing Atanda. Jade Cassidy Azure. Kai David Beyer. Cameron James Bailey. Emma Ray Berthelot. Lauren Elizabeth Betts. Dylan John Boger. Casey Elizabeth Bovet. Mackenzie Naomi Joyce Brill. Lauren Taylor Brockmeyer. Destiny Ray Buchholz. Marshall Roy Bulow. Chloe Morgan Butler. Tiffany Lee Campbell. Elise Christine Chandler. Manan Chaturvedi. Derek William Chaves. Michael Mason Clark. Caitlin Grace Corcoran. Kylie Marie Courtney. Rashita Darji. Angel Jose De La Cruz. Broden Arthur Diedrich. Luan Nguyen Tang Do. Muhammad Ali Darudian. Chase Jacob Egan. JD Marie Erickson. Marissa Diane Esquivel. Mila Rose Evenson Perez. Mohammed Faizuddin. Tanner Lee Fowler. Zachary Paul Farrell. Mercedes Jean Ferdon. Roxy Lynn Fish. Thomas Patrick Flanagan. Stephen Tyler Fordyce. Ella Don Fossey. Billen Hamza Fry. David Emilio Gaddy. Joseph Craig Germanson. Avery Rose Gooden. Angelo Julius Lee Grant. Hannah K. Gray. Camden Harold Grosskreutz. Samuel Alfred Hansen. Taylor Joanne Hartsey. Ella Grace Henry. Jane Evelyn Heddletwit. Charlie Ann Heikert. Zachary Justin Hinchberger. Matthew Bradley Hintz. Sumaya Abinasser Hersey. Morgan Max Huffs. Nabil Mohammed Hossein. Faiza Ismail. Malia Heaven Jackson Bowles. Megan Ann Jacobson. Hadia Yusuf Jama. Ian Gregory Johnson. Carson Henry Johnson. Kaylee Kathleen Johnson. Jaden Ann Jonasson. Cole Alec Jordan. Abigail Jesse Keatsman. Toby Elijah Klang. Caitlin Rose Knoll. Riley Matthew Koch. Ellie Claire Kraft. Samuel John Kruger. Elena Juliana Catherine LaFond. Kayla Ray Lamori. Kaylee Joe Lancaster. Landon Joseph Langenstein. Claire Elizabeth Lapp. Camden Matthew Larson. Gracia Loisanna Larson Smith. Tyler Thomas Larson. Riley Allen Lozon. Mason Christopher Lee. Brady Adam Lewandowski. Isabella Ann Linder. Gabrielle Sierra Linder. Nicholas Scott Lindgren. Autumn Elizabeth Lord. Aiden James Loescheider. Olivia Grace Lotus. Lola Selena Lucky. Brenna Adelaide Lund. Mandy Tao Lee. Gretchen Rose Mangan. Curtis John De Los Santos Massa. Morgan Aaron McIntosh. Zane Richard McKay. Amber Katrina McNamee. Brooke Elizabeth Melhoff. Brady Scott Melland. Drew Mercer Melland. Ross Richard Meyer. Cole Carlisle Miller. Matthew Adam Miller. Darren John Mitchell Jr. Lily Kate Mulstead. Hallie Joe Mancada. Drew Marcus Montgomery. Mason Gregory Moreland. Ryan Jacob Muselar. Dylan Carter Narum. Ellie Rayanne Nordlum. Michaela Ray Nottestead. Jonathan Wayne Novak. Noah Lloyd Novak. Shivy Lee Ott. Alex Haley Page. Om Purshottam Panda. Shrimai Nikhil Patel. Hannah Joe Peasland. Isabel Angela Perez. Liam Joseph Peterson. Joshua Michael Pieper. Cody Danielle Pipolo. Colin Patrick Pulaski. Logan Leanne Pruitt. Ryan Christopher Pruzak. Subana Rai. Kaylee Ann Randall. Mark Joseph Raymond. Tegan K. Reno. Courtney Lynn Rondo. Shaylee Joe Richards. Sasha Marie Ridley. Gabriella Noel Risky. Samuel Matthew Roan. Nathan John Rongich. Ellen Grace Rusted. Lauren Faith Ridland. Mackenzie Elizabeth Solliers. Samuel James Sather. Georgia Ann Sales. Lisa Faith Schindler. Olivia Ann Schindler. Mason Jacob Schmidt. Tanea Lynn Schmidt. Elliot Lee Schumacher. Heather Monica Schwartz. Lauren Julianne Schwartz. Alexander Johann Schweigert. Matthew Isaiah Scribner. Cassidy Marie Sears. Kylie Joy Severson. Zoe Dale Schultes. Brecken Wayne Short. Jacob Thomas Smith. Joseph Martin Smith. Dylan John Soland. Jasmine Ray Sandral. Sydney Ann Spivey. Jada Lane Steen. Jessica Lynn Stenjum. Morgan Ann Stenseth. Carter John Stinson. Elizabeth Rochelle Stokey. Eric Thomas Stokey. Madison Marie Stroh. Milan Suba. Brock Peter Sullivan. Ethan Christopher Suriano. Theodore Chamakidze. Maya Rain Tellman. Luke Ronald Tautenhoff. Madison Hope Towers. Tyler Stephen Ulrich. Lucas Milford Ulvin. Jacob Travis Voracek. Taylor Brooke Wayne. Justin Dwayne Wozvik. Beauty Wea. Jet Roderick Weiss. Olivia Marie Wisegram. Ashley Summer Welch. Ethan Wayne Wentz. Haley Morgan Wood. Marin Elizabeth Young. Samuel Robert Bosquez Zapata. Brianne Sue Ziegelman.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the graduates of the class of 2021.
Ha ha ha.